sick of this place and sick of all its fucking people. I'm out of here. Sick of this place and sick of all its fucking people.
You're saying you're out of here, but you went into the castle.
Well, I'm sick of the people out there, don't... Do I have to shield myself against your comments, Scott? Is that what I need to do?
I don't know, is it working?
I don't think I needed the shield. Cold. You think that would hurt a lot more given my respective size? Oh god, given my respective size, I just took a missile to the face.
You're just full of helium. That's why you're so floaty.
Hold on, dying. I thought I could do that, and I was wrong. I was very wrong.
What were you aiming for exactly?
I was gonna make it sound like I was going up on helium. Oh god.
Oh man, I did so much helium last night.
I am fucking too tall to do what I am doing successfully. Fuck. Wow. 1 minute. I lasted 1 minute with that guy, and I lost to fucking Halphus.
Don't give me vertigo this time. No.
Vertigo.
Oh, fuck that. Fuck vertigo. Keep your hands away from me.
So all of our characters, except for the miner, has their special ability right now.
Ooh, fan of the man. What is that little launches orbs that bounce everywhere? I like those.
They're fun, especially when you're in a room where you're outnumbered.
Does being gay actually do anything with your character?
Well, I mean, you have to protest and rallies, go to some gay parades. You can't get married. I mean, this is the medieval times. Past that, not much, really. What? I mean, then it's just a deciding factor between... You get more of a choice. You get to pick the blacksmith or the architect. You're not just stuck with the enchantress.
Ooh.
Makes being gay sound so much better for medieval times when you have a choice of who you're gonna fall for.
Were people even gay back then?
Yeah. Dude, gayety was a long fucking way back there. They didn't, like, start getting shunned until, like... I'm gonna throw it out there in Fall Park, and I am probably hilariously wrong, and correct me in the comment section if I am in fact wrong, but... Like, Romans practice gayety, and you are... Why are you taking the fucking... You kill it? Thank you. Kill the chair. That 10 gold really helped us last time when you didn't have it. But I'm gonna ballpark and say around the medieval ages was also the time that gayety faded out. Well, not faded out, but became shunned. If it wasn't shunned already back then, then
yeah,
less prominent.
Yeah, I got it.
You're actually starting to do better in this game.
It just took a few episodes for me to get used to the game again.
A few episodes, a seminar in human civility. You had to be knighted by a royal unicorn.
I kill these guys.
Yep.
But I can't get the gold.
You can't get the gold.
It's pointless. Why did I do that? What's the point of those people even being there?
Well, I mean, if you kill them and you have like an enchantment buff on you, like mana or health, killing them will get your mana and your health back. And they're kind of free kills because they're just hanging out back there.
No. No. Okay, no. I'm not going to go that way.
Scott's going to survive this game by not taking any chances. 37 health. Can you pull it off?
Is it down K? Down L.
Down L. Probably not the...
Oh, almost.
I'm feeling death is coming quick.
I can't press the button. Nope. Damn it.
Yep, there's a death.
Here comes the death.
At least I lasted longer than you for the first part of the episode.
Yeah, that's actually a shocker. But now, like, the rest of this episode is just going to be me playing.
Now just one-up me entirely.
I could. In fact, risky hero, low stats... What's this?
Sir Jarvan is going to be your saving grace!
Learn the dark arts and turn the knave into an assassin. Ooh, Jada turned to mist. I remember that ability. That was fucking... That was fun.
You can turn to mist.
There you go. And everything phases through you.
Can you phase through everything else?
No.
Then how does that work?
Well, I mean, things fade through you. You do not fade through things. Portal relativity. Hold, please. Hold, please. Hold your shit. I so thought I was taking one to the face there. I thought I was just going to arrive just a little too late on the down go like that and take one to the face.
That's what she said.
Before she took it to the face. Oh, no. She didn't take it to the face. My aim's not that good. You really just squeak one out, son of a rank bitch.
I wouldn't consider it squeaking.
Ow! Oh, God! Oh, it actually does stink. Oh, God. It, like, affected my playing for, like, all of 10 seconds.
You're sitting right next to the air freshener. I don't want to hear it.
I don't know if the air freshener is working as of current. I let one rip the other day, and we both had to exit the room.
Who's that guy?
Greetings, adventurer. I am here to give you a chance of a lifetime. For the measly sum of 25% of your current gold, I will give you the chance to open one of three chests. One chest will triple what you paid, but the other two are empty. Can I give it a shot? Well, being at 25% of my gold is not a very high number at the moment. Sure, I'll give it a shot. What's in the box?
Nothing, you stupid, so stupid.
I'll kill you. I will kill you, you blonde fucking Super Saiyan
bastard.
Wait
a second. Is that Link?
Nope.
Link with a suntan?
Might be Link with a suntan.
I think it's Link with a suntan. He's in the wrong castle.
Your princess isn't in this castle. Apparently neither's my cash. There are some
Well, your cash is still in the castle, it's just in his pockets.
Well, yeah. It'll take me like 10 seconds to earn that back, in fact. Give me the thing. I've earned it back, see?
There it is.
Ah, zombie!
Critical! Fatality.
Critical on my fucking mouth. No. 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 Nope. And bop, bop. You son of a bitch. I am, like, destroying this right now. Hold on.
You can go down. Oh, boy. You could have just avoided all of that and just went down.
I didn't want to. I'm greedy. Greedy?
That was almost cool.
Yeah, I can do that.
Do it! Where you going?
Well, there's more doors up here that I didn't explore, like the one directly in front of me here.
More door.
Where in the hell way I'm going down the fucking dungeon right now? Can we not? Wow, I thought I put that on silent.
Good one, Spike.
That's unprofessional of me.
So, recently I've been watching Game Grumps Sonic 06 playthrough, which is
Jesus,
fucking hilarious.
Yeah, up until like episode 146 where they start losing chances of things to talk about. They run out of topics and they're just like, so what did you do today?
Played Sonic 06.
I feel like our lives are devoted around game.
I don't know.
Thing.
We got one more quick one, or do we not have time?
We can do another quick one. I don't mind running over. I mind running less. We'll be able to clear that. We got... Hell yeah. Hell to the yeah.
Yeah.
You're playing Lady Teresa, the Archmage. And since you're an Archmage, you need health.
Yay.
Spell switch, spell switch, spell switch, spell switch,
nice.
Spell switch. So you have the Chakram, which I believe I explained before.
What's up? Yeah.
Or you can catch it. Yeah, catch it if you don't want to go any further. Get your daggers. And then you have Time Stop. God, look how trippy that looks on the capture.
There's like a little bit of a delay and then like flashes. It actually looks cooler like through the camera than it does on screen.
Scott, shut your whore damn mouth. I'm tripping here. I am tripping on colors. Now I'm getting a headache. Okay.
Can I play now?
hold on. I successfully eaten up enough time that we can go into the next fucking episode. End it with a swear.
Oh, yeah!
Damn it.